Hello, Erdogan. So, who made something on mixed media technique, a special canvas or art page on art journal, know that sometimes happen that you will don't like what you will create on canvas or on art page. So mixed media is really great technique, because when you create something what you will don't like, you will reuse it and create something new. So it happens with me. Sometimes ago I create a canvas, and this canvas on the first time I will like. After sometimes again this canvas started don't like at me. So I reuse this base of this canvas and create new canvas. And who watch my video know that when I tell that I create or made canvas, it means that I will really create this canvas. That is that I will used much box like so, and glue as you will saw together, and this is the base of the canvas. When I will glue it together, I will glue some cardboard. After I will use some fabric, muslin fabric, and glue on this base. After I will gesso this fabric. So this is what I will mean when I will say create canvas. So I don't remember actually when and made I video about this or not, but I think before New Year I will create altered puzzle, and this puzzle was like a single decoration on my wall. So when I decided reused this base to canvas what I create, I will decided also made the use this base like a base to my this puzzle. So just connect base from all canvas and my puzzle. So today I want to show you this my canvas. This is this. This is this. In just a second, maybe I hope you will see better or not better. Not much better. But maybe on this way I will know. This is not on this way. So what I will make the first. I will create handmade modeling paste, and I will use this. I remember how this called, but on English, corn something. So this is this. I will use PVA glue ordinary, and I will use with this paste. Just a second, I show you. I will use this river, how called, I don't remember this. So I will make handmade paste with this, this. So I used it, and put on the base the first this paste. After I will, when it completely dry, I will just started glue some different piece, and some metal piece to make some texture biggest. So I will use here some metal piece. This is wooden. I will found heart flower and leaves, what I will make from modeling, not modeling, clay, polymer clay, from polymer clay, what else, and here also I will use this small nature stones. I will have three big pack of the stones, so I will start it used, because I will so time to time that people used this polyester balls, small different sized small balls. So I think that it's possible to use these small stones. So this is actually canvas where I will use some nature stuff. And when this all dry, I paint on of black gesso. This all. So just a second. I must put everything on. Okay. So, and also before New Year, I will buy on some local store three different metallic color. I don't remember, show I on video this acrylic paint or not, but I will show you now. So I buy this color gold. I buy, this is antique gold, little bit dark, and copper. copper. So I will use this three color on that my canvas. After I will use little bit yellow, pink, light blue and silver color. This four color sent me sometimes ago Josie Gittus, so I will use little bit this color on this canvas. also I will use little bit some handmade spray, alcohol ink spray. You will don't exactly saw, but here on leaves was little bit green. I hope you will saw. Yes, you will see. And here orange, but you will don't see this orange. Little bit yellow. So better is green, and it looks like a little bit rustic. Here, oh, how. I hope you will so. Okay, here. Little bit rustic, little bit metallic. So this is my canvas, and to connect this puzzle piece with my canvas, I will have some wooden circle. Not big, but I decided to use this wooden piece and connect my puzzle with this canvas. So it's a little bit dimensional, and I will use some, you will saw, key, butterfly, flower, this something was from Happy Mail, something I will buy, but mostly this decoration, I mean butterfly, key, this element, this, and this was from Happy Mail, this also, rest, I don't know from where, but now it's this canvas. Looks like looks how look, and I will like it. Really, I will like this composition. So I hope you will like also, and please write me on the comments. So on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.